this is Phoenix Wrestling Federation coming to you live from Laverne, Tennessee. And boy, oh boy, we have a night of action lined up for you tonight. Joining me in the broadcast is my good friend Chris Gaines. And Chris, how you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling good, Eric. Feeling real good. I'm excited to watch these women wrestle from Phoenix Wrestling Federation. Let's see what happens tonight.
We've got some very talented women on the card tonight. In the ring right now, I don't think they're expected. This doesn't follow my schedule. But the Wicked Nemesis in the ring. How creepy is that guy?
Yeah, that guy don't look like he's from this planet, I guess. What's his name? The Wicked Nemesis?
Wicked Nemesis. I know this guy very well. He's got something on his mind. He's got Pandora and Sojo Bolt, two of the top talent. We better just listen to what he's got to say.
Phoenix Wrestling Federation. When I look around, you know what I see? I see a lot of people. It seems like they've been hanging out in the ashes. So let me tell each and every one of you rednecks something. You take your time. You look at these two specimen, two real women wrestlers in this business. Two of the baddest women you will ever see in your entire life. Look around. It's not about these two ladies tonight, it's about you. How does it feel to be in the presence of greatness? Every single one of you. Right now, you always, you look at what you're here with by yourself. You look at the ugly girl you're with. And I want you to tell you something right now. Boy, let me tell you something, boy. You can handle this. This right here, this is what the guys want. When you men go home tonight, you know what they're going to do? But let me tell you, you got 10 seconds to get your butt out of here. Since you want to be so rude, come out, go hang in the back, get out of here right now.
Wicked Nemesis laying out a challenge.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man.
You don't care what you say.
I did some study on
it. I don't care who it is. You send somebody out here. Palm at the ball, Pandora. He's ready to kill somebody. Sonya Moore does what she does best. Send somebody out here. I don't care. You know what? I'll call her. Max, get out of here now.
Well, asking you shall receive, Wicked Nemesis, the chairman of the board here in Phoenix Wrestling Federation, Max Vitelli. I hear his music playing. I know the man won't back down from a challenge from anybody.
That
may have been censorship. I couldn't hear what she was saying.
I have plenty to say. First of all, this is my arena. This is my yard. I need you to shut the hell up right now. I have had problems with you.
know if I get too close to him, man.
And one thing that you need to understand, when I come into a battle, when I come into a fight, I don't come in alone. First of all, let me introduce to you the next cutting edge partner of professional female wrestling entertainment, Miss Rebecca Pegg.
Miss Rebecca Kane, executive, very interested in Phoenix Wrestling. One of these fans definitely love her.
We have an amazing show for you tonight with great, great wrestlers who's going to kick their asses.
Well, I don't know if that's executive speak, but she's laying it on the line. Max Michelli addressing a little insubordination here tonight.
A little bit of insubordination, no doubt.
I tell you this right now. Everybody knows me, that you never try to cross the bar. I'm not gonna waste my hands, I'm not gonna waste my time, I'm not gonna waste my breath on somebody like you. These people are hardworking people. These people put in a hardworking day. They spend good money to come here. And then I need you guys to come out here and insult them. I won't have it here. You understand?
Max Michelli laying down the law here tonight.
Oh, definitely down on that one. I think he's getting a little upset.
Now, I see what's going on out here. First of all, why don't you all back up? The best thing for you to do is to not ever corner two real women's wrestlers. I can tell right now that you are not from around here with your 3-inch stilettos, your $100 boob job, and your pair of glasses. Let me tell you something. This is okay. But what's about to happen, don't interrupt somebody when they have the microphone. Let me tell you right now, when you step into that ring, and you get in the ring with these two women, you're just like him. You stuck your nose in somewhere you don't belong. This is our life, this is our world. This woman right here, this woman, around the world, this woman has wrestled in front of kings and queens. This woman has wrestled on more continents than you can name. This woman has ended more careers than she.
Shut up!
I see her scare of men. So Max Michelli, get out of the ring right now. This is okay. That, what you stepped in here, that's disrespectful.
Wicked nemesis.
Well, I'm worried. She has come from the kings and queens. She has ended more careers. And you have played out arenas with that big, bad breath of yours than anybody else that I have ever known. So I will tell you this right now. I didn't come out here to do any dirty work. I'm not going to show my hands. I have right here CJ Lane. She's going to handle my business. CJ, do me a favor. Take care of this for me.
Max Michelli never seen it coming. Rebecca Kane better get out of the ring. Would this be allowed to go on? In what kind of business can the employees just viciously attack the owner? This is ridiculous.
And this is the rest of
it. I'm begging you, what's going on? Somebody that can do work.
And as you see, laying right there in the middle of the ring.
If we can't let everyone do this,
unbelievable. And
you
can't.
How do you like that?
Max Michelli.
These are women. These are not knockouts. Real women wrestlers.
Sunshine. We've got, who else? Taylor Hendricks out there. These ladies coming out. Tracy Taylor's here as well. Tiffany Rocks evening up the odds, coming to the aid of Max Vitelli.
I'm telling you, there's going to be some consequences after this one, I promise you. I don't know what he's got up his sleeve. I don't know what the ministers have got, but I'm telling you, you need to watch him.
Max Vitelli, he looks angry.
This is a family show. Unlike what you heard earlier, it's a family show. Please refrain from all the person. I know your mom thinks we do any better.
Somebody please take that microphone away from Wicked Nemesis. The only one with a working microphone at the moment. What is this?
I'll be right back. I'm fixing the
Chris Danger taking care of the technical difficulties. That man is multitasking and multi-talented. Good thing we got him here with us tonight. Max Vitelli. That guy don't need a mic. What is this? Now, I've heard rumors, but I can't believe what I'm seeing is actually true. Could it be? From what I've heard, the rumors spread around. Right here in the Phoenix Wrestling Federation, and Max Vitelli is not done.
I tell you what, you suck bad, you suck bad. I tell you what, I'm gonna give you a badass match tonight. Tonight, you're gonna take on our champion, Christian Taylor.
Wow.
And this will be for the Phoenix Thunder Ball Championship.
It's for the title, Max.
This will be a no disqualification match.
Oh my goodness, the fans here in Laverne, Tennessee, in for a treat tonight in the main event.
CJ, it's pretty funny. You call on me tonight.
Listen to Wicked Nemesis. That man is insane.
So get yourself ready, and you can become a man in my eyes. Watch your back, buddy.
That's it. When Max Vitelli calls it, that's the end of it. And he's rounding up the troops, the Firebird World Order. What a collection of talent there. Miss Taylor Hendricks, Taryn Shea, Aisha Sunshine, Tiffany Rocks, and of course, your PWF Southern Gold Women's Champion, Tracy Taylor. Max Vitelli stacks the deck tonight. Wicked Nemesis may have asked for a little more than he expected to get. And that is you. said, one of the most vicious women in professional wrestling. This woman's got a reputation that precedes her as being just ultra violent. I'm talking about the one and only hardcore Heather Owens. Title on the line, no disqualification, anything goes here tonight. These fans are fired up.